It's meant to be like a wall of sound. We try to make our music so it feels like an avalanche. Anyway, being run over by tanks and bulldozers.
It's a little overwhelming, all right? We edit the drums. This editing is like, I'm so glad it wasn't me personally editing because this is just nuts. It's like, I can't even, it hurts my brain to think about it. This is one of the best drummers I've ever worked with. Seriously, one of the top two that I've ever worked with. And I've had the pleasure of working with a lot of good drummers.
For me, it's been okay because I always listen to these metal bands. I've been more of this hardcore stoner metal guy, or whatever you want to call it. So if the metal riffs are good, I like them. The little devil, I sit on your shoulder, yeah. We just became what we are now.
There's so little that's real anymore. Too many bands come together because the producers say, like, hey, you should meet this guy.
You're handsome, and you're handsome. Let's make a band. And there's like one guy writing all the songs. It's maybe like 30, 40 different big bands. And everything sounds the same.
Du begynner alene.
We both play guitars, and we need to have this kind of special relationship kind of thing. And when I first... Yeah, but it's important. It's like we're the first. When it comes to thinking out riffs and where we want to go and playing like kind of the dueling guitars things, it like we both know where we're supposed to go to or heading to.
Oh yeah, it's really cool because you know it's like we both know what we want in the song. It's like, okay, do you want to take that or should I or? Yeah. You know what I mean? So.
Okay, on this song I'm going to do a little bit, and then Lars.
Nice, okay. Singers that only do one thing, only screaming, or the krok thing in Norway, I think it's boring. So you should at least be able to do two things. Isn't that all?
The vocals are exceptional on this record. We've done two songs so far. We're going to continue tomorrow, starting with some more vocals, and I expect this is going to be a very special record and a really great listen.
I write a lot of lyrics when I get inspired.
A lot of bands struggle with what they're playing. These guys are not struggling. They don't even think about it. They are so well rehearsed and their songs are so tight. That they come in and play, they could do it in their sleep.
So I guess it was a dream for me to like work here one time.